We are back, and in our other video, we did the chest, if you remember that. That definitely does not look similar, because I want to make this one the one who doesn't sweat, so I made it more realistic. So, now, we're going to, like, outline this with the black Sharpie. Like the red part, outline it from the outside. So yeah. So I could do that. Yeah, got that outlined. But now we're going to cross over to the arms with this, because we're going to start. We're going to just cut the whole part of his neck right here. We might be able to get to the face in this video. Be cool if we can. Because my favorite part is not the face, but the back. Because it looks cool. With the back. I think I'll just show you what the back looks like. It looks cool, huh? That's why I like it. So far. The face of the Empowered Custom is my second favorite, because this is what you do for the face. So yeah, I gotta get started. I need to stop showing you stuff. Kind of wasting time. But yeah. And you're going to wanna do a little bit of the back part too. Looking pretty sick right now. So yeah. I pretty cool. What it looks like so far? Looks like the real one almost. Ooh, we only wasted 5 minutes so far. I'm almost done. Should at least waste like 5 or 6 minutes doing this. That's good. That's what I was going for. You wasted 5 minutes. That's better. So you did that and the back part. Now we gotta do more outlining, like make the outline bigger, like around the red part. Where you did the teeth and stuff, like more outline right there to make it more realistic. So yeah, that's what it looks like so far. So good, we could make it to the face today. I think that's how you do it. Yeah, you should. I should make pink. I'm guessing that's how you make pink. Just mix it together. And you should get pink I'm going for. Going for a pinkish. I'll show you what we need the pink for. Whoa. Going through my paper a little bit. That's way too much pink. Paint? Not that pink. But we're just going to take a little bit of pink on paintbrush, but first we're gonna outline the tongue. So I'll show you what that will look like. So the tongue should look like that. It's not gonna be that big. Outline it. In the water. Now let's outline it again. So the outline got off. We're doing this. Okay. So I'm gonna take that. Just put that over. Like that. We're just reusing paper. Don't have to waste it. Good. We can get to the face today. That's what that the chest should look like. So yeah, that's good. That's good for us. They're probably just gonna color the whole face and is a set for the eyes. They're just gonna wanna like make a little thing for the eye. Like that. I just want to make like a little circle around the eye. So you don't color it. So yeah. So we're just gonna color whole head. No, just color as long as it doesn't matter. Because we're going to color it white. Because that's what it looks like. It's white. And you're going to want to color his ear too. And his nose. This is actually good. We only 10 minutes. We use 10 minutes of our time. We might not get done with the face today, but at least we're getting started with it. That's good. So we don't have to do like 20 million more videos. At least when I get done putting the blackness on the face. At least when I get done with that. His face should look all black like that. Like that. So that is it for this video. I will see you in the next one.